Namaste Gnana students, I am Kavita, your mathematics teacher from Sri Gnanajyoti School.
In this session, let us continue lesson number 11, that is time. Now, let us learn the names of months in lunar calendar, that is Chaitra, Vaishakha, Jyeshtha, Ashadha, Shravana, Bhadrapada, Ashvaja, Kartika, Margashira, Pushya, Magha and Phalguna. Now let us learn about day and night. Look at this picture, students. We work during daytime. We sleep during night. Birds are flying during daytime. Birds take rest in nest during nighttime. During daytime, we get sunlight. And during night, we use different artificial sources of light. Remember students, in one full day, half of the time is day and half of the time is night. Day begins with sunrise and night begins with sunset. Day ends with sunset and night ends with sunrise. This happens every day and it is routine of nature. Now, let us tick right or wrong. We sleep during day. It is wrong because we sleep during night time. We get sunlight during night. It is wrong because we get sunlight during daytime. Look at the third question. We work during daytime. It is right. Look at the fourth question. Birds take rest in nest during night. It is right. Now, look at the fifth question. We get sunlight during day. It is correct. Now, look at the sixth question. Day starts with sunset. It is wrong because day starts with sunrise. Look at the seventh question. Night starts with sunset. It is correct. Night starts with sunset. Now, let us match the following events with the suitable months. Here, months are given, that is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. And some of the events are given here. That is Environment Day, Republic Day, Children's Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Ambedkar Jayanti, Christmas Day, Kannada Rajyotsava, Teachers Day, Independence Day and World Labour's Day. Now, let us match the following events with the suitable months. Environment Day comes in June month. Republic Day comes in January month. Children's Day comes in November month. Gandhi Jayanti comes in October month. Ambedkar Jayanti comes in April month. Christmas Day comes in December month. Kannada Rajyotsava comes in November month. Teachers Day comes in September month. Independence Day comes in August month and World Labor Day comes in May month. Remember, students, there are 4 complete weeks in a month and 52 complete weeks in a year. There are 12 months in 1 year. Now, let us do one small activity. Find the 12 months from the given box. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Now we have found all the 12 months from the given box. Okay students, till now we have learned about names of months in lunar calendar and day and night. I hope you have all understood. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.